Yeah, I'm just gonna. Don't worry, we'll still talk shit about people. What?
I got
for some reason this Ninetales came top after just killing both buffs. It's okay, we fed Duraludon.
Yeah,
that's unfortunate.
We were never getting that. Our jungle's a fucking dickhead.
What the fuck?
It's like, it just pushes bottom lane further up and top lane catches up to you. That's basically all that they got.
Duraludon got that there. That's pretty nice.
I
why the fuck would he do that? Just run, Skidder, I think. Oh, you got him. I'm grabbing. Oh, don't keep going. Just run. Yeah. Oh, maybe you're pro. Yep, Skidder is pro. What a good, time. Oh my god, they got hit. Fuck. A noble sacrifice. I mean, for me it was.
For you it's fine.
Nice, I really don't stop that. Let's get this treadmill. Okay, I got all the XP I needed. Why wouldn't they let Outlet? You're on fire! What a goal! No, I'm not gonna get in. Okay, because I will respawn. Thank you.
dub.
That was a good dub. Nice battle from Mastodon.
Oh, but the train is disappearing again. We have to leave it again.
I've done these sandals 3 times.
Which ones?
The green sandals.
Oh, the ones that give you one.
Yep. Oh, it's actually cursed. Do you have it installed on the SD card or your Switch?
My Switch. I made sure to put the games that I play on the daily, like regularly, on my Switch.
It's good that you know how things work.
It's weird how, like, it's an issue with, like, some switches. But, like, other switches, like, people aren't collecting issues.
Wait, so good jobbing is one of the achievements now. We all just good job each other.
Yeah. We gotta speedrun good jobbing.
Yep, literally. Bye.
Where are you going?
Bye. Bye-bye.
It's a Thursday night. The correct answer is I'm going to Ritz for $3 basics. I don't know if that's still a thing, but when I was 18 and 19, that was fucking Stone Ages.
Stone Ages.
$3 basics. Oh, they were so, so good.
Become the MVP 5 times.
The play was always, have your work roster have your work roster Sunday to Thursday with office, where if you're studying, like, work around your timetable, and make sure to try and only have classes Monday through to Thursday, so on Thursday night you're absolutely plastered. Then Friday kind of doesn't exist, and then Saturday, like, kind of exists again. Yeah, make sure to convince your footy coach to have training Monday and Wednesday. And then games ideally on a Sunday.
Knock out 5 of every program.
That was the timeline from 18 to 20. Never actually go out to a game. Go to Ritz for $3 basics and have work.
He keeps going on a $3 basis.
They were the greatest thing ever. Rick's $3 basis.
Rick's $3 basics has defined your personality. So fucked. Put me on your team, Skinner says. Oh, you have to reinstall Master.
I'm gonna do it.
How long does reinstalling take for you?
I'll fucking do lifetime. If you
get
one,
you
get a game.
Give me a second. What do you want to play, Skitter?
to load it to a menu, and then I wasn't able to unload the menu. So I closed and restarted the game, and I get to, download it upload, which is 221.8 megabytes in size. This is actually insane.
Would you stop playing if you lost everything?
Look, I have a Smurf. It's real, like, I'll basically just speedrun it till I'm 14, and then just get my score shield, body barrier, and focus band to 30. And then just play the characters, like, just play the talents. It'd be shit because I lose, like, a lot of skills. I think I'd only probably just look at getting it. And the two sleep classes.
This is going very well. Nope, they're on Dreadnought. This is not going very well. Bot sucks. Maybe I suck. Aw, almost skitter. I should have done what Skinner did. Huh. skittier beat, by the way. A beast. You're good at the game. I saw what you did.
The final stretch. You're on fire.
Nah, he's hiding somewhere. Yep. Good job. What is poor?
What a goal! What a goal!
Oh, they're all bot. I'm gonna wait till they hop on. Okay. Yeah, we win. That was pretty good, yeah. It's fine. It all turns out fine because it's Pokemon Unite. It doesn't matter what happens ever.
Doesn't matter what happens in the first 8 minutes.
Literally. How do I good job again? Wait. Skitter, we must. Yep.
Your blissy plate exceptionally
well. Yeah, totally. Should have seen what it did at the end. Nearly didn't score. Nearly like just walked around the wall. Like, yeah, weird. I got the sandals again, by the way. 4 times now.
That's as many times as I've called the town clocks.
Oh wow. Right. Awesome. I am up.
Oh, and 4 charms.
I'm so glad it's a new battle pass. We're gonna get so many item enhancers. Are you ready to play yet, Master? Oh, awesome. I'm ready. Fuck you, Gengar. This Gengar's gonna go mid lane anyway, isn't he? What a dumb fuck. Oh, he wants to go to the central area. Okay, master. Not this. Oh, Yule 7's pretty good. Watch out. What are we leaving? Who grab all three? Finally, some good fucking. But we're losing. Oh, he's already here. Fuck.
I tried. Oh no, I can't compete against that.
I bet he's dead.
Thank you.
Yeah. Surely we take this buff. Okay, Gengar's apparently doing well. I'm not. I think so. Yeah. I'm gonna take this now. You suck, Skitar. I'm kidding. Holy crap. At me. Oh, yep. I got collapsed on. I've never seen a mon take a buff faster or a fucking objective faster.
Thank you.
Sorry. All five are bot.
The final stretch. You're in trouble.
Honestly, maybe Charizard could use that a little bit, unless he didn't have it.
What a goal! What a goal! You lose.
I was wondering why we weren't starting. Yeah. How'd you know?
I'm not hosting, Skinny doesn't make any noise.
What is the best build for Giruluda? I'm gonna go jungle. Oh, actually, no, I'm gonna go lane. No, he just took it. Because he took Giruludon. Oh. I don't measure him jungle.
I mean,
lane. Oh, he's back. Oh. It might be gone.
Yeah, from an opposing Pokemon.
Birdie got him. What's with this shit going on in mid? Fuck off, Oxy Cutie. Oh fuck, I couldn't get the fucking move off.
Yeah, it's that fucking, it's that war spell. It's good to have that happen.
Bro, the XP optimization. Oh, there's three up here. Careful. But there's none down bot then. Go score, go score. Yep, good job. Dragonite just went back. I'm gonna try and get 13.
The final stretch.
You're a Ludon, absolutely shitting the bed. You're a Ludon, did not shit the bed. Good job.
You can do it! What a goal!
I blocked Dragonite off hyperbeam.
Oh, I got the straw hat. I have missions to accept. Do I go jungle? No, I go lane, don't I? What do you guys think we should do? Oh, so buddy barrier scope lane. Muscle band. Then what do I get? Dragon pulse and yes, I'm going to. Yeah, I'm doing it. Calm down. Bruh, calm the fuck down. Maybe they're wind trading.
Awesome. Ready? Go! Oh, true. Because there's still a gossip flow and a evil. The Lucario's down here now too? Did they just give up on Carl? All five? All five of them are down here!
Dragon Tail or Stealth Rock? God, this character's easy. I just played it. I'm trying to stop, but I can't stop. Worst players I've ever seen. The jungle will be mine. I guess the Dragonite just leaves you, Skitter. Well, I guess I just fucking jump into the close combat as well. They don't break it. Oh, that's not good. Top's on one. But are they really good or really bad?
There was an overdunk of two, so...
Okay.
Who gives a fuck about
Vision? Literally, who gives a fuck about Vision? Fuck the Vision, we just take it. My ult didn't even completely come out there. I'm gonna push him. Are you kidding? They cancelled my ult. I'm not happy. I shouldn't have pushed in. Dragonite's like, Dragonite's playing really well with me. Like, we both waited to the very end to use Dragon Pulse and, thing. Okay, he decided to do a little bit of a runner. Nice secure. Oh, nice secure. Great job securing, Master. Dragonite's an absolute hero. Oh, clean. Okay.
Oh, thanks, Pikachu. Laser, maybe the lowest damage for a development I've seen thus far.
First game, by the way.
It's actually insane how much damage the Pokemon does.
I literally carried first game. Nah. Dragonite kind of fucked everyone up.
Oh, defeat Drenno with your friend. With your friends.
With my friend? With my pals. I got another achievement. Score 150 or more points in a single battle. Wow. I'm honored. I like that Luigi. I hope he friends me back. Okay, I'm gonna play one more, then I'm gonna take a break. How many points are you guys, like, medals?
Like, your master, you like?
Yeah. I just threw scissors. Wow. Basket, I'm 1488. Me either. Mastodon.
I just want to park the bus at 1800 and get my cheap rewards.
That is the park the bus place though. That is where the bus gets parked.
Like, y'all say that I
too. Y'all?
Y'all?
Y'all say that I too time you. On only Thursdays, bro. Only Thursdays. I'm telling you. One in a million. One in a million. No. Never happening again. What? Just wet pussy shots. Yo, the skittered Duraludon.
Slowbro's ult is fucking insane. Like, I always thought it was just like, it's a bit of, it's just an inconvenience. But oh boy.
I love Slowbro. I hate playing him, but I love Slowbro. Hello. We have to go when Aegis Slash revives. Yep, just leave. Oh, I'm getting out. They're coming down from top, yeah. Fuck that dickhead. Yeah. I'm streaming. And damn, he killed both of us with that. It's okay, because the XP just snowballs. How lost is that Rotom there? Very. Can I have help, please?
Yeah, we're coming for it. We're done this. We're fighting one by one as a fucking boss crew.
It should be fun, yeah. Choose eject button. I'll try and bait. Oh, I'm ulted. No, we... Good job by that. Nah, stupid of her to go for. Oh, but that's good though. That means we.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh my god, the smartest motherfucker in the world.
What a goal!
He's altered Bob, Talonflame on Kami. We're the best. I dropped 110 frames.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's okay. You win! Oh my god, my score looked so bad in comparison to everyone because I couldn't get the dunk because I died in the skirmish.
Wait.